A woman punched in the face and called a racial slur outside a bar in Akron is now suing the man accused of hitting her. Andrew Walls faces 3 misdemeanor charges and is being investigated for possible felony and federal charges. The 23-year-old woman is suing Walls for civil assault, civil battery, and negligence.